Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Portal 2. In the last part, I was failing at figuring out where I'm supposed to go. In this part, I'm probably going to continue. Because I still don't know where I'm supposed to go. It's kind of annoying, actually. But this one does, I don't want to go that way. Right now. Hey, this means something. This wall over here means something, like the rest of them. Not just standing in the middle of nowhere. Therefore, there has to be a point to it. If I shot over here, it would just play me over here. Okay, so that happens. Just chase him up here. And I'll just drop in. Whee! Alright, then what am I supposed to do? I really don't like it. I don't understand what I'm doing. It really is driving me crazy. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. This isn't helping. Firing the floor gun everywhere isn't working. Wait, let me just jump over here. Nope. I died. Not lately. I get the feeling I'm missing something. So that's supposed to be obvious. But it's not to me. Back up for a second, and, well, that's not what I wanted to do. I need to figure out how to get over there somehow. It's really starting to bother me. Actually, I'm not supposed to do that right now. So, what am I supposed to do? I shoot the blue. You know what? Some people make it through tantamount to cheating, but I'm going to have to look this up. Because I have no clue what I'm doing. None. Wait, let's just change this. Thought I figured it out. Guess not. Where am I supposed to go? I'm just supposed to go down here and I'll figure it out. There's a hole in the wall after all. Now over here we have nothing. Nothing useful at all. Dang it. I'm sure I figured it out. Alright. Going over here. Accomplishes nothing. Nothing at all. This is annoying. I'm getting nowhere. I'm not falling in that, dude. Yay. What did this do? This should be on the same wall as I did. I'm going to put a chapel on right next to it. So, okay, walk over here. Okay, I'm sorry about the complete lack of anything out of this. I'll just start on a complete lack of knowing what I'm doing. I'm just completely guessing over here, and it's not working out. Yeah, it sure is. Oh, come on. Yeah. This is so annoying. I don't even know what it's doing. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. Obviously, I need to go somewhere. This is not where I need to be. I don't know what I'm doing. Randomly shooting portals isn't helping anyone. Alright, that's it. I give up. I'm gonna go look it up. I'll be back in a second. Right. Max is a Jeff Hughes. Oh, I missed something. Go back. That's not working.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. So I know what we need to do, and I gotta say, I'm impressed. I wonder if we could be answered that one out of the walkthrough. Gotcha. Reporter here. There's a reason they gave you a clear view of the floor. So yeah, you need to do this. I wouldn't have figured that one out. Backing off. So over here we have the portal of the wall. Now then, from here I need to go somewhere else, obviously. That's not where I need to go. This isn't going to work. Now that I know what I'm doing, it's gonna be a bit easier. And I guess not, though. I still apparently have no clue what I'm supposed to do. Figured out that or that one. An area I can shoot a portal anywhere. There appears to be one right over here. But that's no problem. This one here? Oh, this isn't going to work. Oh, is he going to go to that? I need to get over there. This is really annoying. This is getting really annoying. Oh, come on. Wow, if you don't want to move it in, let's don't figure out what to do. Stupid. Oh, wow. Seriously? Seriously not working. Oh, fuck. This is really annoying. Well, let's try throwing it. Okay, let's put it on and pull a little higher. Oh, that works.
If you're hearing this, it means you're taking a long time on the catwalks between tests.
Alright, that's a lot of fun.
That might be a fear reaction. I'm no psychiatrist, but coming from a bunch of eggheads, wouldn't recognize the thrill of danger if it walked up and snapped their little pink bras. That sounds like projection. Man, fly into space, storm a beach, or bring back the gold? No, sir, we did. It's you and me against the world, son. I like your grip. Also could use some work, no. Now let's solve this thing.
Okay, fine. That was a tricky one. Oh, lovely, you shut me in. Yep, he did. Bye. Oh, this one. I know exactly what we need to do here. The cube's in the glass. You can't get to it. Now then, enjoy the world. Enjoy this. I call it the cube that can't fit. The cube that must go around. Look at this. You can try and catch this one if you want. It won't be able to. Now, the only way you're going to get it to do it now, what you need to do is with the cube to get in that water. I'm going to let it bounce around for a bit for the rest of the park, because really, I didn't do anything. Right. Isn't this amazing? I'm actually going to make a save file here. Two of them. Why? So I can just do this again. If I want to. There. Where's that cube? There it is. I gotta grab it, right? Why didn't I think of that? How am I gonna get it? What if I don't just try walking up to it and grabbing it? That'll never work. And it's gonna be hard to get close enough to grab anyway. Oh, you can grab the cube. It's all bouncy. Who knew? Anywho, however, there's one small problem with the bouncy cube. Here, I'll put it on the button, you'll see. It's not going to stay on the button. Let's see if I can't get it to go in a cool way. Oh, bother. We'll get our core ones work. That cube is eventually going to have to... Let's see if I can time it so I can get the cube. Well, let's not do that. I'm going to try catching the cube in a stylish way. Okay, ain't ya? Oh, wow. Just keep the bounce around for a while I try and get it. Oh, will you just get over here? Alright, fine. I'll get it done the boring one. Wait. Oh, come on. Get over here. It never seems to go where I'm shooting the portal gun, does it? Oh, let's go ahead with the thing again. Can't go through portals. I don't think it can't. Aw, stupid cube. Come on. Persistent. I'll forget it. That's enough total sniping. I'm just gonna wash it off manually. Didn't. Oh, dang. Okay, 7. Sorry guys, I was just doing nothing before, was I? Was I? Heh. Move. Yeah. Oh, I need to move the cube right. Well, that I can do. Dude, get the stuff to land on it. Oh, come on. Just land on the queue, please. Need to get a bouncy. There we go.
Science isn't about why, it's about why not. Why is so much of our science dangerous? Why not bury safe science if you love it so much? In fact, why not invent a special safety door that won't hit you on the butt on the way out because you are fired? You test subjects. You're doing fine. Yes, you. Box, your stop. Out the front door. Parking lot. Car. Goodbye.
All right, everyone. I'm sorry it took so long on that. Anywho, thanks for watching.